What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Geewhoa here, and we are back with another episode of Secret of Evermore for the Super Nintendo. In our last episode, we met up with this little Oglin. He gave us a wizard coin because we saved him from the well. That was totally unexpected. Was not expecting that at all. So, let's see. Let's go down here. Oh, I totally forgot we can't charge this sword yet. Oh yeah, we also defeated our evil twin, caused by these weird goblins in the trees. I don't know what they are. But let's see. I'm assuming wherever there's a goblin in a tree, that's where I'm supposed to go. That's just what I'm gonna keep believing, because it seemed to work for me before. So if there's no goblin, then I'm going the wrong way. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. Wait, no, buddy, you can't kill that. That's my kill. That's right. Okay, but you can help kill these dragons, because I can't even touch them. With a sword, that is. There we go. Okay, well, you could have that kill, that's fine. No, buddy, my kill, buddy. Look at how much health we have, though. 300 points. Were you really sniffing something, though? Okay. Uh-oh, looks like I've hit a fork in the road. Is there a goblin up here? Nope, looks like a dead end. Let's check out the right. Oh, there's no... Die, dragon! There we go. Okay. There's these dragons everywhere! Okay, let's go north. Okay. Oh, great. Oh my gosh! What the crap is that? Let's check out his name. He is the Timber Drake. Okay, so what we're going to do is defense up first. And then I'll stun him while Buddy kills him. Get him, buddy. Okay. Well, if he wants to play with fire, eat fire power. Wait, why didn't... Okay, there we go. Dude, he's hitting me with fireballs. This guy is cheap. Well, we'll heal, and Buddy will just freaking decimate you. There we- oh, wow. Alrighty, good job, Buddy. We received 2,000 gold pieces. Da-na-na-na. Oh, look at that. We received... Come on, we just got a new weapon, too. Really? And now you're gonna give me a new lance? I didn't even have time to level up that cool sword of mine. Ah, oh, you are ridiculous. And this lance? Strong enough for a knight, but you'll like it, too. Oh, well. Knowing my luck, it's, like, even better than the sword I just got. Yeah, it's at level 40. I mean, that's not a bad thing. It's always good to get cool weapons. Wait a second. Is there a way to break through that? Because this is the same barrier we saw in that weird... what do you call it? In that underground cavern with all the Oglins. Maybe we'll find a way later. Okay, so now we reach these sewer... And we still can't... I don't know, I think there's just no way you could break through those. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay, buddy, it's okay. You just keep sniffing over there. These are my kills. My kills. There we go. Okay, there's another barricade over there. Okay, another barricade over there. Then I guess there is no way to get through it right now. Just exploring this area. Looks like there's some treasure chests right there. Okay. Oof. There we go. Oh, look, we found the exit. Cool. Should we try and find those treasure chests, though? I don't know if it's gonna be worth it, but it's worth a shot. Whatever. I'm just gonna keep going. Okay. Won't budge. Well, it looks like we're trapped here, so we're not going through anyway. Let's see, okay. Okay, we found a feather. So this is another prison. What the heck is another prison doing here? Oh. Raptors. Dude, this just looks like a dark side of the prison we were just in. Wait, that's my kill, buddy. So I'm guessing certain weapons work best against certain enemies, because this spear just does wonders against dinosaurs. Get him, buddy, he's gonna shoot at us again. Okay. Oh, I should've just healed myself. Okay, what do we have in this one? Nothing. Okay, well, let's check this door up here. It's locked. Okay, so I guess that tells us we need to go in here. Yep. Oh, look at this nice town. The music is nice and peaceful here. I think I found the second song I really enjoy in this game. And that is this town of Ebon Keep. I'm assuming this is Ebon Keep. Everything's barricaded, so it's like, where am I supposed to go? Upstairs? Okay, well, it looks exactly like the town we were just in. Oh, look, there's an inn. I mean, there's food on the table, but no one's here. What are you sniffing, buddy? I can't carry any more honey. Hmm. Okay, there has to be somebody here. I mean, there's just all this stuff here. Oh, this is like modeled exactly after, or the new town's modeled exactly after the one way back, wherever, I don't know. What have we here? You're not from Ebon Keep or Ivor Tower, as far as I can tell. No, we're from Podunk. Can't say I've heard of Podunk. Maybe you've heard of me, the name Cecil of Baron Castle. Heard of my victory over Zeromus? Sure, of course. Now that I've settled down with my wife Rosa, and we live a quiet life here in Ebon Keep. Is all of this armor yours? Yes, this is my business. I sell items that I've accumulated over the years. It's nice, but business has been slow lately. What with most people leaving for Ivor Tower. Why didn't you leave too? Just stubborn, I guess. We didn't feel right about it. Still don't. You seem like a nice kid, but you're never going to get anywhere with that chintzy armor. Let me suit you up in style. Since you've heard of my adventures, I feel like we're old friends, so I'll give you a special deal. What can I do for you? He has a knight's helmet, shining armor, and a dragon's claw. Defender collar? Oh, we already have one of those. I'm gonna take a knight's helm. Yeah, let's try the shining. Wait, do I already have that shining? No, I don't have it. Oh wow, he's giving us one of his weapons too? What the heck, we get a bazooka? Receive thunderball projectile? Wait, did we really get his bazooka? What the crap are we gonna do with that? Okay, well, let's... I wanna see what the bazooka goes under. I guess it doesn't appear under any of the categories. So, okay, so the magician's ring is 50. Okay, knight's helm is 72. Sick. So I'm gonna buy all your armor then. Jeez, man. Hey, wasn't this cheaper the first time around? I don't care. I'm still gonna buy it. 73? Oh man, is this better than the magician's ring too? 65. Sweet. Well, let's try and sell you some of our items. Oh, we can sell our old armor too. That's cool. I know I have like two iron bracers. We could sell that one of those. Well, never mind, man. Well, that's nice. Dude, check out this awesome bazooka we have. As far as the projectiles, I mean, where are those located? In our pouch? They have to be where our weapons are. I can't see where else they would be. Dude, it is. Oh, just. We only have one thunderball. Okay, we might as well save that then. And go back to our lance. Does 200 damage? That's ridiculous. Okay, well, it doesn't look like there's anything there. Oh, of course, I stumble across this cool place. My alchemy business is all but dried up. I'm thinking of retiring. You're such a cutie. Let me teach you a useful alchemy formula. It requires one acorn and two parts water. Regrowth. gradually regenerates hero's HP. Wow, that sounds pretty cool. I kind of want to use that, but...
I don't know.
Yeah, let's drop firepower for it. Because I'm all about regeneration. Let's see. You have water, wax... Oh, I'm gonna buy like tons of clay because I need that for my defense spell. And... Alright, well I guess that's enough right now. 3 parts vinegar, 2 parts limestone. Well, that was nice. We got a cool little alchemy formula. Regrowth. That's pretty fancy. Found some water in here. Three parts ethanol. Found a crystal. Well, I think we are going to call it an episode as soon as we leave this house. Ooh, just burped there. So thanks again for watching. I'll see you next time. Geewhoa out.